हेलो फ्रेंड्स, व्हाट इज स्टीरियोटाइपिंग? इट मींस द पीपल आर जज्ड ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ टू द ग्रुप विच दे बिलोंग. हु यूज दिस टर्म? It was used by Walter Lippmann to perception. Basically applied to ethnic prejudice. So it's a shortcut to predicting the behavior of people on the basis of to the group which they belong. Like American, they're called materialistic. Japanese, they're called nationalistic. So happy learning with Shashi Agarwal.